High winds destroy a shade structure at Wildhorse Ranch Rescue in Gilbert. Take a look at this. Horses were in the pasture, thankfully, when the structure came down. None of the animals were hurt. However, the pasture can no longer be used because, at least for now, because that was the only place that provided any shade. The rescue is hoping to raise some money to replace this important shade structure.